I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide Apple App Store purchases on your iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, people in your Apple family will no longer be able to see that you ever had this app installed on your devices. Step 1. Open the App Store app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap your profile icon on this screen. The account screen opens. Step 2. Tap Apps. The All Apps screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap My Apps. The next screen shows you a list of all of the apps you've ever installed on an iPhone or iPad associated with your Apple account, whether that app is currently installed on this Apple device or not. Step 4. Find the app you want to hide from being displayed in this list that you may not want other people in your Apple family to know you either have installed or previously had installed, and then swipe very slowly from right to left across this app. A hide button will appear. Step 5. Tap Hide. That app will be removed from this list and will no longer be visible to anyone in your family who wants to see apps you've installed on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.